Hello, and welcome to another House of Monsters Behind the Scenes. My name is Dawn Brown, and today I'm going to show you how to make an aluminum wire armature. This is based on a template I made for an 8-inch stop-motion puppet. It's similar to the armature you can see in the zombie puppet in our other videos. First, we're going to make the feet by setting nuts with two-part epoxy into aluminum wire bent around the nut. Be careful not to get epoxy on the threads. While that is setting, we're going to bend out the main body. I like to use 1/16 or 3/32 inch aluminum wire. The head, chest, and hips are reinforced with epoxy putty, or plumber's putty you can get at the hardware store. When this stuff dries, it will be solid as a rock. While that is setting, we're going to make the hands. Use a smaller gauge wire and reinforce the palm of the hand and the fingers with more epoxy putty. I like to use K&S aluminum tubing for the bones. You can use round or square tubing. These bones are used to connect the hands and the feet to the body and prevent the armature from bending in places you don't want it to bend. You can also install bones on the bicep area of the arms and the thigh area of the legs. You can do this with tubing or epoxy putty, as I'm doing here. And that's it! One aluminum wire armature ready for foam latex. If you have any questions, please send me an email. We have just a few days left for our Kickstarter campaign, and we would appreciate your support so we can keep creating monster shorts and these behind-the-scenes videos. Thanks for watching!